set our cue.
I think we're good to go. You want us to do a little sound checky thing, or? I think we're okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Let me shut this thing down.
Hey, Chad, good to see
you. Alexis? I think we'll go ahead and start, guys, if that's okay. It was a little bit early, but you guys want to hear some Kink songs, I thought, yeah.
He's Barry. I'm Mike.
Yes, that's Mike Penner. I'm Barry Lee. We're from Broken Arrows. We're the delegation from that band here tonight. I have to apologize in advance. I have to leave literally right when we're done. I have an orchestra and three poets waiting for me. It's KKFI, so I need to get my ass in gear, so. We're going to run through four songs for you, and hopefully we will get you in the mood. So, show us.
One, two, three, go.
I need you more than birds in the sky. I need you, this true little girl, that you can lift your tears from my eyes. But if you ever tell me goodbye, I'll break down and you'll hear me cry. I need you more than anybody else has needed anyone before. I need you. There's no one else to stand in your place. I need you. You know, little girl, that you can keep your smile on my face. But if you ever tell me goodbye, I break down and you hear me cry. I need you more than anybody else has needed anyone before. There's no one else to stand in your place. I need you. You know, little girl, that you can keep your smile on my face. But if you ever tell me goodbye, I break down and you'll hear me cry. I need you more than anybody else has needed anyone before. More than anybody else has needed anyone before. I need you. I need you. I need you. Thank you.
Supposedly written after the death of Robert Kennedy, June of 66, might still be applicable today.
Misty shadow. Cherished things.
shame buried in the tears. There's no hope, no reasoning. It's a rainy day in June. And everybody felt the rain. Everybody felt the rain.
Wanna live my life like everybody else.
true. Not doing anything that you want me to. Confess all of my sins like you want me to. There's one thing that I will say to you. I'm not like everybody else. Yes, it's time for you to stop all of your sobbing. There's one thing you gotta do to make me still want you. Gotta stop now. Yeah, stop it. Gotta stop now. It is time for you to laugh instead of cry. It is time for you to laugh, so keep on trying. Oh, there's one thing you gotta do to make me still want you. Gotta stop sobbing now. Yeah, stop it. Gotta stop sobbing now. Each little tear that falls from your eye makes me a one to take you in my arms and tell you to stop off your sobbing. Yes, it's time for you to stop all of your sobbing. Yes, it's time for you to stop all of your sobbing. There's one thing that you gotta do to make me still want you. Gotta stop now. Yeah, stop it. Gotta stop now. Stop it. Gotta stop now. Stop it. Something like that. Yeah. Thanks so much.
Thank you guys.
What a great lineup tonight. Thank you.
I'm sorry I'm gonna leave.
Good job. first two songs I sang were like, good.
They're great, y'all.
Thanks for
being here. Hey, Barry. Great to see you. Tremendous.
Give me a copy now, buddy. See how bad I really was.
Oh, yeah.
What an awful guy. He's an awful guy. Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you. Great. It's coming along. They're doing just some of the grunt work right now, like from the editing and digital filing standpoint and all that. It's kind of been a little slow the last month, but we've got a call tomorrow with Rita to make some decisions about the plan. They've been working on it, but it's like it's kind of a tedious process, each phase of it. So.
Get started here. For you here. This is this is off the Most Wanted Hillbillies album. It's kind of an obscure one. It was kind of, I think it was like an outtake. It's called Mountain Boy. Shack at the edge of the Black Rocky Mountain. They drank Mountain Dew and they lived on the food that they grew at the side of a mountain. She's a mountain woman, he's a mountain man. They lived their lives in the valley. She's a mountain woman, he's a mountain man. They're uneducated, but they're happy. Mountain woman couldn't read nor write. She knew good from evil, she knew wrong from right. When the government tried to buy her water rights, her intuition was her only guide. She's a mountain woman, he's a mountain man. Live their lives in the valley. She's a mountain woman, he's a mountain man. They're uneducated, but they're happy. They're uneducated, but they're happy. Servant he's composed for purpose to acquire the valley for a nation. They're gonna dig up a land, gonna make up a dam and build a hydroelectric power station. Now she lives on the 33rd floor in a man-made concrete mountain. She's got an elevator and a refrigerator and a mountain wheel to run around. Fast talking letters from the government. Will it be pride, mountain woman down? Hey, mountain woman, take your mountain man. They took your land and flood your valley. Spend my time with my mountain woman. They're uneducated, but they're happy.
Everybody for coming out here. This is just lovely, isn't it? As the English, only English person in the room, I feel it's necessary not to fuck this next song up. So get ready. No, thanks for Barry and Mike coming out here earlier. We've got a great lineup. This is Chad Brothers over here. We'd like to thank him for doing the sound. Six acts is not a small thing. Chris Hudson, Sam Wright, thanks for joining me. We've got Eric Vicks coming up here in just a moment, and then we've got the wonderful three-headed cow. Oh, there's two, isn't it? Yeah, there's only two heads in that cow. Two-headed cow, and then we've got a special performance by Victor and Penny, which is going to be lovely. And then the Mad Kings are going to take us home later on, which so it's going to be a lovely night of kinks. So I was driving here earlier, and as I was watching a person run a red light and someone yelling at him, "It's a fucking green light, you asshole!" I thought to myself, "Where have the good times really gone?" It makes sense. Let's give it a shot.
Thank you. wondering if I've done wrong. Will this depression last too long? Won't you tell me, where have all the good times gone? Where have all the good times gone? Once we had an easy ride, it always stayed the same. Time was on my side and I had everything to gain. Let it be like yesterday. Please let me have a happy day. Won't you tell me, where have all the good times gone? Where have all the good times gone? When all them coming back and all the things they used to do, didn't have no money and they always told the truth. Daddy didn't have no toy, mommy didn't need no boy. Easier today. Guess you need some bringing down. Get your feet back on the ground. Won't you tell me, where have all the good times gone? Where have all the good times gone? Where have all the good times gone?
Slowing your life, or you're gonna be dead. Cut out the struggle and strive, it only complicates your life. Well, I cut down love, cut down booze, stop hiring my shirt, stop picking my shoes, going to work, stop reading the news, twiddle my thumbs, cause I got nothing to do. Minimal exercise, it uncomplicates your life. Gotta stand and face it, life is so complicated. La da da da. Complicated life. kids alive, like old mother. Nothing in the cup, got no dinner, got no supper. Got holes in my shoes, got holes in my side. I can't go to work cause I can't get a job. Bills and rising sky high, it uncomplicates your life. Gotta stand and face it, life is so complicated. Life da 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 da, life da 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 da. You gotta get away from this complicated life, son. Life is over.
Thank you. But we got one more here for you. We're gonna bring everybody else up. So. I wanna thank you for listening. About a sinner, used to be a winner, enjoyed a life of promise and position. It's belting in the office, socialite engagement, it's selfish, watch fanatical ambitions. It turned him to the booze, and he got mixed up with the floozy, and she led him to a life of indecision. Floozy made him spread his dough, made him lie and all skin grow, a drunken lag and some Salvation Army mission. It's such a shame.
Thank you. Thank you. Is that really loud? It is, right? Can we turn it down just a little bit? Yeah. It's like, it feels like it sounds too many words. I figured with a list of lyrics here, I probably wouldn't be able to read them anyways. So excuse my...
Just drink more.
Okay. That's the first beer today, so...
Which is unusual for me.
ain't saying it. I'm not going there, Craig. Alright. Thank you for the days, those endless days of sacred days you gave me. I'm thinking of the days. I won't forget a single day, believe me. I bless the light. I bless the light that lights on you, believe me. And though you're gone, you're with me every single day, believe me. Days I remember all my life. Days when you can't see wrong from right. You took my life, and then I knew that very soon you'd leave me. And though you're gone, you're with me every single day, believe me. I wish today could be tomorrow. The night is gone, it just brings sorrow everywhere. Thank you for the days, those endless days, those sacred days you gave me. I'm thinking of the days. I won't regret a single day, believe me. Days I remember all my life. Days when you can't see wrong from right. You took my life, but then I knew that very soon you'd leave me. And though you're gone, I'm with me every single day, believe me.
Dave's equivalent to Days, to the song Days, so it seems thematically similar, but it was written by the brothers. And I've been practicing it in A, but it's originally in C, so I don't know whether I should just go for it and sing, go on high, and I'll see if I can make it. All right, let's see if I can remember this.
Where are you going? I don't mind. Kill my world and I'll kill my time. So where do I go? What do I see? I see many people coming after me. And where are you going to? I don't mind. If I live too long, I'm afraid I will die. And the middle of this road we walk. We are all, we are not two, we are one. So you've been where I just come, from the land that brings losers on. And we will share this road we walk, and mind our mouths and beware. This love of life makes me weak in my knees. And when we get there, make your way. For soon I fear you're gonna carry us away. And the promised lie you made us believe. For many men there is so much grief. My mind is proud but it aches with rage. And if I live too long I'm afraid I will die. Strangers on this road we are on. We are not two, we are one.
Thank you so much. Popped up a couple, but you know. But this next one, there should be no excuse for forgetting the lyrics. It's one of the greatest songs ever written. It's often in my top 10, but you know how top 10s go. You know, some days are up there, some days aren't. But a few years ago, I spent a week in London with my wife. And my list of places to see was probably pretty odd for people who aren't musicians. But of course, the Battersea Power Station, which everybody likes to see. Kensington Park, that was a Kate Bush reference. We didn't get to Epping Forest, which was a Genesis thing. But we did get to Waterloo Station. But also, you people have like stereo systems, does anybody still do that, you know? You know, like where you sit between speakers? This, apparently, Ray mixed this song himself. I don't know if he did the stereo version of it, but there's some weird-ass shit going on phase-wise with those background vocals, right? It's like surround sound before there was surround sound. Like, shit, you're not. It's like all these things, and they sound like they're way out of the stereo field, like they're coming from over here, it's from here. But, great song, great mix.
Dirty old river, must you keep rolling, flowing into the night? People so busy, make me feel dizzy, taxi light shines so bright. I am in paradise.
Molly Hammer. I don't know if any of you guys know Molly, but She's a Kansas City treasure. And we got a couple of bucks. Molly's fighting cancer right now, so we're going to forward some cash to Molly out tonight, too. I've run her sound about a million times, and she's the nicest freaking person you've ever wanted to meet in your life. And talented.
Live this Club Paradise with Peter O'Toole and Robin Williams. Oh, they don't make movies like that anymore. A good homo sapien. But all around me, everybody's multiplying and they're walking around like giants, man. Well, I'm no better than the animals sitting in the cages in the zoo, man. 'Cause compared to the flowers and the birds and the trees, I am an ape, man. I think I'm so educated and I'm so civilized 'cause I'm a straight vegetarian. With the overpopulation and inflation and starvation and the crazy politicians, I don't feel safe in this world no more. I don't wanna die in a nuclear war. I wanna sail away to a distant shore and live like a in love. Somehow don't seem to matter very much anymore. All the lies we were told, all the lies of the people running around in castles of earth. Our lives keep changing, but inside we're the same.
Picture. Texas to sit in with us. We know he sits in on bass, guitar all the time, but we're not going to go through all that hassle.
We can't afford it.
We just need a good proper, British accent on this one.
Time is money is real. Hi there, everybody. How y'all doing? This has been a great night, and I want to thank Alexis for having us. Cheers, thanks, man. And just great tune selection all around. It's been really fun. We got up to about three songs through Two-Headed Cow set. I said, well, no one's done anything off Village Green yet, and they did Picture Book. So we have a couple tunes off of Village Green for you tonight.
Man, everybody's just been so good tonight. Man, singing along and really, really fun. All right, let's do one.
Yeah.
So I've come to the Kinks, the love of the Kinks, late, really, through you. So in Village Green, for sure, was not a record I had spent any time with at all that have come to love.
Yeah, like I sort of came to the Kinks through Van Halen, like probably a lot of people did.
It's always amazing when you find a songwriter like that, how many songs they've written that you just, like, wow, when you put them all together like that, I was like, dang.
Hey, Chad, amazing. I think we should actually use a little less guitar in front. Yeah. Thank you.
All right, we just have one more for you tonight, and then we got another great band coming up. Can't wait. I've enjoyed every single performer tonight. Everybody has just killed it, so thanks so much. Yeah, all right. Okay, there's everything.
Under the lamplight, Monica's down. Dump it off sometime Saturday in between my sales calls. Who could I be?
one knows the hurts so deeply. And there's nothing in this world that's got me worried about that girl. I know she's dead with other men. Why she keep on lying? Really hurts when she says nothing. Really feel like dying. Being inside is the time. I know it's just my pride.
Thank you.
kind of mind is making my life cry.
Children now. Lauren Sullivan, everyone. She's a member of the Mad Kings.
Thank you.
We appreciate it so much, and Alexis, thank you for having us.
Absolute finale. Everyone, it's been a beautiful night. Thank you guys for coming out. Let's all do this again sometime. Yeah? Cheers.
Bad guy to know. Ask Greg, okay?
I can tell that.
Groovy.
He's an awesome guy.
Yeah.
Just an old man.
I totally get it.
It's all right.
Thank you, Gordy.
Well, listen, all I know is musicians that are struggling, you know? And that's how I met Greg. I drug him into my rent line, made him come rent from me. That'll take dynamite to get him out.
So. I understand, yeah.
It's all good. I've been doing things with Rick here for what, 35 years now?
Yeah.
Something like that.
This guy's beautiful.
He's a sweetie.
So, what about it? We're going to the Hollywood Bowl next month.
Tell him hi for me.
There you go.
He's going next week to see the Who. Where in
St. Paul.
They still have Pino Palladino playing bass with him. And,